This is a cart and a photogate. The photogate measures how quickly the cart is moving at that position. As you can see, when the cardboard flag is in the gate, the light turns on and turns off when it is out. We're going to have four photogates set up and connected to the computer. We'll be measuring velocities at specific times along the track.